So if you are suffering and dying and you need some help, $750 is on the way.
Who does that?
And the federal relief and assistance that we have been providing has included FEMA providing $750
for
folks who need immediate needs being met. And the federal.
So if you need immediate needs and they need to be met, she will hand you $750. When asked about $750 for hurting Americans, Kamala said, "I grew up in the middle class." And then said, and I quote, "Bitch, you ain't Ukraine."